flew from the ceiling to the floor. Back and forth, barely missing a started sputtering, the ladies are shrieking, and the emperor is snoring on the throne. And the children started clapping and dancing and laughing, and the dukes and the princes, they went for their swords. With a theatrical twist as it landed on the statue of Athena. Feet first. Everyone ran off in different directions with no cooperation. Trying to restore order and moving on. We could have that owl flown. We could have that owl gone.
The sky.
slowly changing. Without any hindrance, without any crowds, feeling the moonbeams burst through the night. I was lost in the great hall.